Over a millennia ago was still prevalent. The Taino said that it was all heaven sent. Funny how it follows the slave trade route. We know today that hurricanes is still relevant. The great hurricane of 1780 killed 20,000 women, men, children, and babies. In 1685, Puerto Rico got hit. 900 people died only cause they got sick from swollen bodies in the river, contaminated water sources. Cuba switched to sugar after coffee losses. Imagine mud huts, not concrete apartments. Fast forward 2017, wind speeds was up in the 170s. One of the worst hurricanes Barbuda's ever seen. Irma hit hard, almost made it nothing. Government set to build it back, gotta take it from them. That's the land that we talking about, more on that on another time. Rain saturate the soil, vegetative landslides. Power lines down too, can't just stand by. A lot of looting going on if you can't buy food. Can't harvest cause the crops destroyed. Debris flying everywhere and ain't no cops deployed. No working infrastructure in the whole nation. Third world country, we just waiting on donations.
No swearing, I'm videoing.
Holy shit.